Hello, Polisabeth for UK here, and welcome to today's Game of Day video. Now, today's video is Pang by Hudson Software. So, you see a Game Boy conversion of the game right there. As usual, using the Super Nintendo Super Game Boy adapter to make these videos, and let's have a look at Pang. But first of all, let's change the border. What we got? We'll have a bit of a, maybe this one today. Yeah, looks good to me. Come out of that. Let's start Pang. So that's why we're here. So, A to begin. So, as you can see, the levels and stuff. So, start the game. As you can see, it tells you how many lives you've got. Yeah, basically, this is the arcade coin-up machine Pang, but on the Game Boy. And oh, you fuck, I'm dead already. So basically, you can shoot the bubbles. Have some of that. Have some of that. Use the get the detonator to do that. As you can see, I've done level one. You can see that there's the guy. Nice little drawing there. Now on to level two. So basically, what you've got to do, the objective of the game is to shoot these vertical rope things. Oh, you fuck. And not to do that, to be honest. So yeah, you use this to burst the balloons or the bubbles or whatever they are. Basically, you've got to clear the stage of the bubbles or the balloons or the ball or whatever you want to call it. And that's what Pang's all about. I think it's a bubble. The bubbles do kill you if they touch you, so try not to let them touch you. And yeah, they've done an excellent job of getting this onto the small screen of the Game Boy. Looks really good. The graphics are all there and stuff. You can see that there's even the background on it. Mount Fuji in the background. Watch out for these guys. Oh, you Funa! Now, on the Game Boy version, it doesn't restart the level every time you get killed, which is quite cool. So there we go, on to level 3. We're now on to Mount Kirin. Only 2 lives left, but yeah, here we go. So the game's got music, in-game music and in-game sound effects simultaneously, I might add, which is very nice. You can, throughout the game, there's these various weapons, power-ups and stuff. It is quite cool that the level doesn't restart every time you get killed on this version. I think on the other versions... Oh, you Boona! Game over right here. So that's Pang on the Game Boy, as you can see. Press A to begin. And you can actually choose your starting level by the looks of things. I'll start in Australia this time. And as you can see, this is Australia level right here. And there's a bit of slowdown going on because there's so many balloons on this one. So it does slow down the more stuff that's on screen. That's one downside of the game. But the Game Boy isn't the most powerfulest of consoles. So it is as you can see, the game's running quite a bit slower. Okay, I've got the gun there. Use that to get the baddies. Have some of that. So yeah. Oh, you fuck. So yeah, that's Game Boy Pang. I thought I'd show you that one. And yeah, not too bad of a game. And I'm going to give this one a 8 out of 10. Thank you for watching.